already in my bathroom. We really need it to swim up river. Bleeding. I fell off a log jam because I had one wrap of backing around my school, and it went under this like pile of logs that were poking out in the river, and I couldn't do anything. I had to climb up it, poked my rod around it with like one wrap of backing left, one wrap, and then I did a face plant off the log jam, ripped my finger open. And then I sprinted down this bar and managed to catch up with this frickin' absolute biggest fish I've ever caught on a fly rod. And by the time he got down here, I don't know, we gotta be at least 10 miles from where we started. He was ready to come in. I'm Captain Quinn. That's a little Chinook fishing on the spey rod. Very successful day. Please subscribe to my channel. Comment below. Like this video. Tell all your friends. And leave a comment below on what kind of videos you want to see me pumping out in the next little while. Thanks for watching. Until next time.